So here I've given an example for relationship is, I will always be perfect in the eyes of my beloved. Love sees no age. My parents are beginning to understand. Oh my God, is this process going to completely skyrocket you to your dreams and desires? And are you going to be thanking me really, really soon? Let's find out. Hi, my name is Kartika Nair and you're watching Synchro Shakti. This is a family place. Please go ahead and subscribe to this channel if you're here to make your life beautiful and effortless. We're here to support you. Please subscribe to this channel. Today, I want to share with you a very simple technique that I like to call the de-mystifying process to kill old negative beliefs and bring in new positive ones. I understand how heartbreaking, life-shattering, and absolutely painful it is to hold these small negative beliefs that completely erode our lives. Let's release them, let's replace them, and that's what we're going to do in today's video. So if you're ready, let's get started to step number one. Step one, we're going to take a sheet of paper and divide it into three columns. On the first column, we're going to title it desire and belief. The second column, we're going to title it as where did it come from, or demystify. And the third one, we're going to title it universe is my best friend because. Go ahead and do this and then we'll get to step number two. The next step is under desire and belief. List out your desires. You can list as many as you want and list out all of the negative thoughts, negative beliefs, limiting beliefs you have under each of these. These are some examples. You can pause the screen and read them. For example, in dream relationship, you could have something like, I'm too old for a great match. I'm just giving an example. Under career, it could be something like, you know, I don't feel good enough that I can actually pull this off. Under financial freedom, it could be something like, you know, I don't have the knowledge, or money is evil, money doesn't grow on trees. These are very common ones. So you're gonna list out all your desires and the negative beliefs or limiting beliefs you have under them. The next step is very simple. Go to the next column, demystify, and write out where did this belief even come from. And remember, any belief that's not come from your heart, okay, your soul, it's not the universe's truth. It's somebody else's. It's not the universe's. We want the universe's truth. A good one is, maybe it's come from society, past experiences. Maybe it's come from the education system, from teachers, from past experiences. And nothing is written in stone. If it's not written somewhere in stone, you can change it, okay? So it's not written in stone. And finally, things like, it's come from my parents, it's come from the news media, society, religion, culture. And here's a good one is, people don't define possibility. You should always remember, only universe defines possibility, and universe defines it as everything is possible. People don't define possibilities, the universe does. And if universe says everything is possible, you can choose whatever you want to create, which will bring us to our next column. And finally, on the final column, the universe is my best friend because, you're going to choose new empowering beliefs that you actually want to live in this life, that you choose. So here I've given an example for relationship is, I will always be perfect in the eyes of my beloved. Love sees no age. My parents are beginning to understand. Under dream career, I've written, I'm working on my skills and my employer loves that about me. I'm capable of moving mountains. I am gaining powerful knowledge that is amazing in my industry. For money, there are things like, money is easy to attract. Money flows easily and effortlessly to me. Abundance is my natural state. These are things that you choose to imprint, and these are the things that you will live. And so if you understood that process, just type in the comments saying, the universe is my best friend. The universe is my best friend. Just type it in. The universe is my best friend. Doesn't that feel really good? Just type it out. Thank you so much. Talking about things that we do every single day, I want to introduce you to a routine. This Saturday, 29th, I'm teaching a class, 90-minute class. It's free. It's on the most powerful manifestation routine that you do every single day for faster results. This routine is responsible for thousands of success stories in my academy, and you can take the entire routine start to finish for free and start applying it into your life. Please register for that class. It's in the description and I look forward to seeing you there, happening this Saturday, 6:30 p.m. Indian Standard Time. Don't miss that routine. You will need it. If you use it, it'll take you to another level, into another dimension. Please take it and fly with it. I look forward to seeing you in the class. So the demystifying process, something so simple, you can do this anytime, you can do this as many times as you need to keep rewiring yourself to new energies, to new beliefs, to new realities. And this is all on you. This is where you take responsibility. So please let me know in the comments, firstly, are you going to be doing this process? And did you like the process? If you can tell me that, I know that there's more of these things that I can share with you. I'm a coach and a trainer. I know a lot of different techniques, but unless you tell me what you like, I can't really give it to you. So if you like this, just go ahead and give a big thumbs up and I'll give you more belief shattering techniques like this. I love you all and I look forward to seeing you in the Saturday's class as well as in the next video. I love you. Namaste.